Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at
that. Look at that. See something?
Yeah, man. Look at who nailed it.
Are you taping them?
Number three, squid. While there aren't very many species of octopus that glow in the dark, there are many types of squid that have that eye-catching ability. The cephalopods have light-producing organs over the vast majority of their bodies. The light camouflages their bodies from predators that hunt using light variation. The ability also attracts prey while the creatures migrate to the water surface at night. Number two, fireflies. A little-known fact about fireflies is that they are beetles that are in the same family as glowworms. Another glow in the dark brand. Their light organs are located under their stomachs and produce a series of different colors, which are used to find fossils and mates. Scientists also speculate that the light serves as a defense mechanism by telling potential predators that they
fat ass. Hey. What are you doing? Fat, you come over too, you dumb dog. I call you fat, he turned right around. The tail still hasn't grown back. I don't know if it's coming back, man. It might be all gone.
Let's take a quick look at one of our recent puppies. Santos de la Rosa had this to say.